Hi everybody, myself and we've got Karina here and we've got Darren Coombs.
Hello.
Darren Coombs and George and Daz came last night. Oh, he's got the Scottish hat on, well done. By the time he leaves here this weekend, he's got to have a wee bit of a Scottish twang about his voice, so he will. Guaranteed. Here's George and Daz getting stuff in their faces all right. Hula hoops.
You want some hula hoops, mate?
You want a packet of hula hoops, Karina?
Are you sure? Right?
No, I know, I'm okay there now. I've got to go in and have a look at the setup and then we've got to get set up ourselves just while the snow's a wee bit kinda damp. And then later on me and Darren's going yeti hunting to see if there's any damage running about here. Crashing through the wood and see if there's any footprints.
Yeah.
And we'll tell Phil Wanderer.
Yeah, definitely.
Let's go in and have a look at the and see what's going on. Aye. I would say the snow, is about 2 to 4 inches deep here. Pretty good. You could tell that last time we were out here, but we're going further in, so that we're a bit more sheltered this time. Have a quick look at their setups.
Hello.
There's Jed, this is where Jed's got to be camping. I hope nobody's wet and pinched Jill's tree, have they?
No, it's
further over there, isn't it?
Yeah.
I think if she's wise, she'll be changing her spot, I think.
No one dare, Derek.
No, nobody dare tuck Jill's tent. Jill's spot. Here's a wee setup here. This is a... might be George's, actually, I'm not too sure. Or Daz's. This will be Darren Coombs's here. Aye, come in. Here's Darren Coombs's, let's see if it's a mess. We'll give you the verdict later on. No, it's actually a weld. That's really good. Nice wee spot, Darren. Kenny's been hunting for a spot over here, so we'll just get a spot picked and get a set up. Oh, here's another set up in here. Aye.
Yeah, you can feel the difference
throughout
the wind here.
I know, definitely.
It's like this up this right here. So anywhere up this right here, and that what I was thinking about is we'll get a lean-to across.
Aye.
And down, you can to the grun.
Aye.
The roof over the top, and then get the area on the other side, roof, down to the grun sort of thing.
Aye.
And then get the fire in the middle.
Yep, definitely. Right, let's have a look and pick a good spot where it's open where we can do that with the beef.
Here,
eh? Yep. Right guys, we've found our spot. It's well into the woods, well sheltered. Neighbour the makers, got a tent there and a tent.
Alright everybody, we've got our campsite set up.
It's Thursday night. And who have we got here? We've got Jed, we've got Sinclair, we've got John, we've got the Daz, we've got George, we've got Ralph, we've got Kenny, we've got Darren Coombs, and we've got Ben, excellent. And we've got Karina. Hey, and of course you've got me.
Good
wee turnout. 11 of us here at the moment.
Aye.
On the Thursday night, so that's pretty good. Glenn, I think his car was sliding, so we'll see him in the morning. If he can't make it, we'll go and pick him up. But we're just getting the fire just started, and it's starting to slowly get warm.
And if we pick him up, we might as well pick up the pump.
And Ralph kindly gave us some lager from Cologne, which we have really enjoyed. Darren is telling us to melt the cans, but a ranger never leaves a mess behind, so that the guys are just putting them in a bag.
There'll be no mess in there tomorrow.
That's right, they'll be melted.
Darren Carrie Coombs.
Oh yes. Lovely. Right guys, we're just enjoying ourselves. We've got the fire going now, which is really good. And we've got a wee special surprise for Darren Coombs here. I'll just show you. I'll take you over here. It's a Darren Coombs swear box.
Well, fuck you lot of you.
Well
Get your pockets.
The Darren Coombs swear box. We're going to make a fortune, hooray!
You sods.
Well, bunch of got to be rich this year.
Is it?
Everybody else's.
I must have had it close.
That's disgusting. I'm really, really.
Oh, the wee uns, everybody else's, and the big uns, Darren Coombs's. Oh, brilliant.
Aye, because I swear like a trooper. That's spot on, mate. I've honest.
And Karina's went and wrapped a pair of baked tatties, so we'll be getting them slapped on the fire just shortly. George was doing it, but he had a sore hand or a sore back, you see. Right, everybody, the temperature is round about -5. We've got a thermometer, and it's -5.
So we're all going to strip naked and get warm together.
Well, we're going to watch you strip naked.
Aye, exactly. If you saw this, Sinclair, you'd never look at yourself same again.
The thing is, I don't
that ring's going to be cold on your back, mate.
Aye.
I've got a bad look at my tape, by the way, Dad. I don't really love you.
Aye.
Aye, that's what I said last night, and you still got there.
No, nobody said that, your dad. Every hole's a goal.
And the tatties are coming on, guys.
No, it's the Hero 3 Black.
Desmond!
There's a 4 out there.
Hi, Desmond!
Desmond!
Yeah, Derek, I'd love to see your Desmond tutu.
By the way, guys, it's Densum Ranger, no Desmond Ranger. Densum.
Desmond.
Someone's going to get up, stoke the fire, and everyone's going to go.
What do you have to say for yourself, Ralph?
Holy shit.
Here's Ralph's setup here. Yep. He's got some twigs down in the bottom there, and then he's got a mat across the top, and then he'll put his sleeping bag on it, and that's what I'll do him for the night.
Yeah, I'm coming over.
People, we will see you in the morning. We have had a great night.
Still the old one.
Thursday night, tomorrow's Friday. We've had the snow.
Right, Ben.
Tomorrow's to be sunny.
See you in the morning, eh?
Morning, everybody. We've just went and woke up. It is Friday morning. The sun has got to come out, and it is brilliant. We've had a great sleep. Nice and warm. Well, guys, everybody's up. We're just making some breakfast. Good idea. I'm just going to make some of that. Oh, sausages. Rolls. There's the Dazat. He's a wee bit more wrapped up than he was last night.
Yeah.
Guess that sun comes up, it'll be better.
Minus one.
Yeah. Aye. There's Darren up. Oh, snow nearly wet in his fire there. Good job, we never had it a bit closer at the car.
Aye, exactly.
Just shows you how much snow kind of fell last night, aye.
I'll just walk you up to our campsite, guys. There's Ben up. I'll take your pass for fire.
That's great before my morning starts.
We've just got to get up and make our tea, and then we're coming back down. This is our fireplace for the night.
How's it going, Desmond?
Oh, absolutely brilliant there, Sinclair. Absolutely brilliant. There, take a walk through the car. Ralph's changed his setup. We'll have a look at that after.
That's true.
Few tents everywhere. Darren Coombs's.
Welcome to our camp. Hi. How are you?
I just went
there
for a week.
Hi. I just light the tappy and then just.
The new wind boil stove. Brilliant bit of kit.
Is your green hat? Get it away.
Aye. That's just got the Frontier stove kindled up. Just boiling up water so we can cook with 24 hour ration packs. Kenny's got to keep us stoked. Jill's just turned up, so I'm going to go and do and see how they're doing. That's for water. We've got water in there. Brilliant.
Water on tap for tea and coffee and everything.
Great stuff. Great stuff. Everybody, Jill's arrived. She had a stressful journey up. She's been on the go since 4 o'clock this morning. She's been ran off the road by a vehicle. We got her towed up the hill there and got her settled down.
The legend towed us.
We towed us with a wee Jeep and it is excellent. Putting the cars up the hill, no problem at all. Very pleased with it.
Lord, I couldn't believe it, mate.
I know, it's easy. Easy, yeah. Yep.
Just sailed it, didn't it?
Aye, sailed it up, really good. And here's Glenn. Glenn's made it. He was meant to come last night, but the wee car didn't make it, so that's him now. We'll just let him get set up, we'll give him a hand, and then that's us. Aye. Oh, aye, aye. There's Daz and Karina chatting away. Well, I'll go and see what they're making coffee down here, aren't they? They're making coffee. I'll just go and get you that money in 2 seconds. Tenner. There's Sinclair making Jill a cup of coffee because she's setting up.
Well, you're just special, Sinclair.
Sinclair?
There's Norrie.
How do you fancy hammock camping tonight? Because I've got a spare hammock.
You got a spare hammock?
I've got a spare tarp.
Right, okay.
Yeah. That's right, it's up to you, mate.
We might put a tarp up later on across here for a windbreak.
Thousands.
I know, I can't you bring tarps.
I'll try it the morning, mate. Is that right?
Aye.
Let me tell you what, because we've got to be a lot of stuff. By the time we come back for this walk, it'll be
aye.
Dark.
Yep.
So, the morning, set out the morning, I'll have a line in it, have a look about it, and get used to it, and then the morning's right.
Well, I'm just saying that I didn't speak to you.
Jed was using his hammock, but he's got the whoopee slings. And guys, I don't use whoopee slings because I was always scared of what would happen. And what happened last night. Jed was lying in his hammock, and the whoopee slings slipped. So, he went and put them back up. And they slipped again, so that's why I don't use whoopee slings, although I've never seen it happen before until last night. So Jed had to sleep in the flare, and he's got to try and adjust it to make sure that they don't move again. So whoopee slings, I'm afraid, are not for me. Tree huggers, definitely. We're going to walk after, so we are so. Darren Coombs' swear box is getting very heavy. We might have to empty it for tonight and then empty it again for the morning's night. Everybody else's swear box, there's nothing in it. Nothing in it. Say hi, Karina. Say hi to the Apex crew. Hello, everybody. Hi. Come on.
And if you misjudge this, boys and girls, it's straight in the river.
Oh no, I'm going fast.
If misjudges this, it's straight in the river.
You can always just slide over, I suppose.
Hey! Can't even get on the sledge.
Let's see if we can put on the side.
Yeehaw!
Awesome.
Go on!
I'm in the vicar!
Dipto! Now it's me race here! 2, 3, go! Yeah!
One more!
Go!
It's gone!
Hey! Loving my new GoPro pole that Daz got me. Excellent stuff.
Yeah.
Better than the cheap rubbish I went and bought before that broke. You don't have to warm up when you're out for a wee dinner. Come on, George, come on! Right past Darren! Get on there! That beats walking. Hang on, Darren. Hang on, boys, I thought I heard a knock. Hang on.
Cuckoo!
Heard something there?
Yeah, we heard something.
I think there's a yeti in these woods. Charlie Brown. Guys, guys, I've got to say this. Darren Coombs, he says to me, he says, Derek, can you hide the sledge just until I tie my lace? I went, aye, no problem, Darren.
Aye.
Where is he? He's nowhere to be seen. He's a flyer, eh? Densum Ranger. Densum Ranger.
Oh, Kim, I sat me watching. And we want to watch a full series.
Another rest of it. It's a kind of bath. It was over.
Barbecue and all that. Barbecue
my camera.
Ralph's got a bottle of something there.
Well,
yeah, just give me a light.
You'll
waste half, Fred.
Ralph
won't.
Another drop. Come on.
Before the drop hits the floor, Ralph's
mouth
will be underneath it.
It's
on the back
of the head. Ralph, you missed a bit.
Poison.
Oh. Son of a bitch. The Stinchar boy in his hammock spinned and no one came to help.
Thank you very much. Isle of Skye. Oh, oh, oh man! Whoa!
Are you kidding me? It's the same stuff you drink.
No,
just before.
Oh, but I took a bigger dram.
Pass that to Darren.
Yes. I go, of course, right? Go for it, can you? Sure, it's.
Our camera's well, is it?
Rolling, rolling. Rolling,
rolling. Rolling. Good stuff.
Cheers, mate.
Cheers, Dan.
It's warm.
Didn't even flinch. Look at that. Didn't even flinch.
What?
Went down too easy.
Down too easy. Oh, he's gone for another yin. Oh, look at that. Hardened. Sweet nectar.
It's beautiful, that.
Feel it go all the way down.
I know.
Right, okay, I'll spill it everywhere, but no, I mean. Shut up, bro.
Tickle him.
George, do you want some of this?
The pouring of the whiskey.
George.
You
got the damn do anyway.
Take
that's
care
a mouthful, that. That is.
it's
very nice, Ralph. Very
it's
nice.
It's a blended malt, but George got the damn do, which is a single malt.
Aye.
It's lovely.
I probably won't.
It's the liker.
Get it warm, get it warm! This is how Scotsmen get wabbed on a meikle neck. A Geordie, you're witnessing a Geordie becoming a Scotsman.
Camera's rolling.
But aren't they Scotsmen getting your brains anyway?
Wow.
Right.
See, not one face, Paul.
No.
Of course, I'm smooth that as well.
Is it good, is it?
Derek.
Aye.
Derek. You better take the bottle off of
you. That's right. That is right.
He used to. But then we won it back, you know.
Aye, exactly. Rains are never wrong.
Oh! Dragon!
That's nice. Very nice, that is. Yep.
I know, she didn't put a face.
Here
again, they're all drinking.
There's a cat for
that one. Oh, you missed it, girl.
I know that sounds very well.
I just remember that sound.
This is the way the Scotsmen stay warm on a cold neck.
Basta whiskey.
What?
Them two are still over there.
He's not sure.
He hasn't took a proper mouthful.
Try it again.
Nice and peaceful.
It's
getting peaceful, yeah, definitely. Jed partakes in the whiskey passing. hang on till I get a bag of toilet roll.
That's not bad, I like that.
Smooth,
it tastes nice. Doesn't burn the bucket through. You can feel it.
Aye.
Anesthetics before mass surgery.
El Strongo. Yeah. El Strongo. Come on, Norrie, stop kidding, you didn't care where it is. Come on. Oh my God. His face won't even screw up when he's drinking it.
Be careful, you're wearing hearing aids.
Hey!
Exactly!
Slunge! Slunge it! Look at that! Didn't even touch his sides. No! Didn't even touch it! Saturday morning, everybody! Let's see who's up around with the campfire. There's John across here getting his breakfast. Good morning.
There he is.
Here's some of them, and the rest of them are probably over at the car boot sale. We'll be having a look at them just shortly. Dave turned up last night. What's your YouTube channel, Dave?
Here for the banter.
So check it out, because I'll be checking it out when I get back. And he turned up last night, and I believe Tim and Mandy are here.
Yeah.
We'll go and see them. Good. Oh, I saw. I'll go and have a wee look. Is it? Bacon. Excellent, John.
Yeah.
Can't beat it. Like that tent with the wee porch. Great. Now you can tell that's Norrie's, because it's in a mess. But that's Norrie. There's Jill's nice wee clean setup. Brilliant. Let's have a look and see how they're getting on at the car boot sale. I know, aye, brilliant. I'll be having a look at that just shortly. Is it?
Red hot.
Morning, Derek.
Morning. Morning, George. Morning, everybody. Morning, Darren. Sleep well. I never heard on the Yetis last. I did hear a hooting. I heard the hooting. Let's see what. Oh, aye. Hello, everybody. I had this cabin last night. Oh, hey. Frontier stove. I've got mine up there as well, aye.
Come on.
Can't beat it.
I'm trying to put private woodland near me when I had a decent job.
All right, Wendy.
Yes, thank you.
What time did you arrive here last night?
Back at 1 12. O'clock.
Oh, was it?
Right, there you go.
Where's the party, all I heard.
Oh?
That's what I heard,
where's
the party?
Is he in? Yeah.
Nice tent.
We didn't know what time it was, did we?
Me going.
I'm got a yogi like the cat in America. If you hover round about the bacon sandwiches over there, they might offer you. So I'm got to do a yogi. Dave, Kenny, me, Glenn, Sinclair, and Ben.
Yep.
Record.
Set record.
Here's Ralph set up. Hey.
Hello.
What's that he's got in there? Tobacco, pipe tobacco. There we go, that's Ralph set up for the night, just a tarp. And he's got it pointing the right way, nice and warm. Brilliant. Aye. Superb. And Tim and Mandy came last night, so. Aye. This is where we camp spot for the night. Me and Darren were yeti hunting last night and we've cleared the place, so you're safe.
Good, oh, you've seen the video, I saw it.
Here's Rob.
I've just been looking at them.
Oh, they're brilliant.
Oh, they're
oh really good. Nice and warm, Rob. Oh, nice and warm, definitely. This is Karina.
Hi there.
Karina,
hi.
My girlfriend.
Hi. Hiya.
Well, this is Rob for Englandshire.
Englandshire.
Geordieshire. Geordieshire.
But not Geordieshire.
I better make a quick in because Daz is getting a bit annoyed. I'm going to walk in and Tim was keeping him. Julie?
Hello.
All right, Julie, how are you? Pleased to meet you.
Have a go again.
I know, it's like that, isn't it, though? When you've seen when the videos and everything. I know. It's like somebody else you've met and got the problem with. And this is Karina, this is my girlfriend.
How are you?
Aye,
nice to meet you.
We can't hang about too long because Daz is getting out of the 80s. Come on, get in. We're going for a walk, you see.
Are you going walking?
Aye, yeah. But we'll see you when we get back.
Right.
Okay. And there's no yetis because me and Darren Coombs were looking for yetis last night and we've cleared the bit. So you're safe, you know. Right. Okay?
We thought we'd do it. It's a lot better than I thought. The roads are fine.
Aye, definitely. You know, we had to push a couple up yesterday.
In fact, the last little bit was like, you know, a bit sludgy and slippy.
Aye.
But all the way up here was absolutely fine.
Oh, that's good then. It's not, you know, it's not.
Because we're all going well, now. Do you know what I mean? You better not. I'll get chill on to you.
Aye. Right, we'll see you when we get back.
Okay, yeah.
Then. We better not keep Daz too long, you'll start whining. He's been standing at the bottom of the hill going, come on! There he is, look at him.
When we get down
there. We're coming! We're coming, Daz! Right, folks, we're starting off on a wee hike. We better get a move on because Daz is starting to get a bit impatient. Yep.
It's not like Daz, is it?
It's not like him. We're coming, Daz! We're coming! I don't feel like going now, do you? No, I don't feel like going now, no.
Come on,
no. See you later, Daz. From across the distant shore. Just because you've got a better camera than me.
Please pull me down, pull me up.
What can you see? can you on that hill over there? Out in the loch. Hey everybody, this is Rob Jack. Rob Jacks. You've probably seen him in Dave's Wild Camping's video. Well, he's went and turned up and this is his setup here. I think they've had three house tents. So it'll be interesting to see how they get on the night. And Darren Coombs has got to spend the night with him here as well, because I think Darren was a bit cold last night. And also, this is Julie Liddell's setup. You've also seen her in a few of the videos. And Gizmo's here as well. I think some of them are away sledging at the moment, so we'll catch up with them when they get back. I'm just going to mosey on into the fire. Well guys, me and Glenn's just chilling. Are the rest of them away sledging. Ralph's making his tea, and he's got a wee can of Foster's there, and I've got to join him in 2 seconds. He's got the right idea. And Norrie's just finishing his din-dins and a can of Foster's as well. So this is our last night here, Saturday night, so it's going to be a good one. You can see we've went and chopped up some sticks that were fallen trees. And we've got to have a nice fire tonight and we've got to have a nice time. And of course, it'll be good because we've got new company tonight. We've got Tim and Mandy, we've got Rob Jacks, and we've got Julie Liddell and wee Gizmo. So, excellent. And there's Rob, the daddy camper, has been away sledging.
I'm not looking forward to that video.
Need you, Sinclair, I'll have been filming it.
Sinclair says, we'll give you a push. I went out to try push the steamroller.
We're just looking at some of the new gadgets that people are bringing up. What's it called?
I don't know what he can look in Scotland like when he's coming.
It's the Brave, look, it's pulsating.
Aye. Aye.
Look at this, guys. He's got his start whistling.
Yeah, mate. It's the funniest looking kettle I've ever seen.
I know. But I thought that Queen Butcher's can's flat.
Well, that wasn't a rolling boiling there though.
No.
There you go.
There we go.
There you go.
Oh, there we go.
Wait. We'll get that on. Take a steam. And when I wear trauma, it was a Christmas box.
It didn't take long to boil anyway, did it?
No. Well, I didn't, to be honest, I would only bring it somewhere like this. I use the Alkit, you know, the Alkit, the titanium ones.
Oh, right? Aye.
That's
aye.
What I use when I'm backpacking all that.
Norrie's hammock. Now, normally, I'll say it's an organised mess, but normally everyone's lying everywhere, so we've got to see.
If it's a disorganised mess.
If it's a disorganised mess. Let us have a look. Oh. It's not bad, I suppose. It's not bad.
For me.
For Norrie, aye. It's pretty clean for Norrie, pretty tidy. Grand wee set up there, closed up the back of the tap, keeps the wind out.
That wind's
changed, I think. Aye, the wind is, aye. Mm. Norrie's got to light up his wee fire that he went and made for keeping his wee hammock warm. Let's see how it goes. Whoa. Rolled up cardboard and candle wax for a wee tent here.
I need to get one of these wee tables.
Oh, they're great.
2.1 degrees in here at the moment. No,
what is it?
Just like that burn of night.
Aye.
We've got the bed covers.
We're wrapped up like burst pipes, but we're pretty warm. Nice fire.
We're inside soaking through here.
Jill's putting her gas mask on because it's a bit smoky. Nor of the smog has lost. Jill has won.
Like you say, this is top life.
Don't you put this on YouTube? I'll cut everything out.
You can get me socks in.
Pink, pinky red, ready pink, same as Karina's. Alright, pink, yep.
Take your boots off.
That's a fire, guys.
Oh, and I tell you what, that's bliss.
That is great.
Do you know what you're missing? Do it, Darren.
I've got my bottle in my bag, one to warm my feet up. Oh, yes, Cynthia.
Here he comes.
I've been there, you've been doing something.
We heard.
And my name is Fool, but by God, it's here.
Oh, hey.
We heard as you're having a wee tipple.
Karina. Jed. Rob, the daddy camper. Ben. Nori.
Oh, you're joking. Oh, that's great.
Kenny. Glenn.
Hutchison's, Robertson's, and Steppy.
Julie. Oh, well. Darren.
You're right.
Dave.
Oh.
Sinclair.
Yes.
What is it?
And Derek.
He's missed you out.
Oh, wait. No, I've got Karina first.
Oh, sorry.
I've got her first. Aye. Okay. I've got her first.
This is my good side.
Tim and Mandy are in their A tent. They might come over after. Anyway, Daz and George are away home. So there's been about 15 of us here, which is good. This is bliss.
How much? Can you get the cool one?
Aye. The whole bag. There's Miller, aye, of course, aye, Jed, aye. Help us sell.
I've never had one of these.
Oh, they're great, man.
I've got some bud over there.
No, plenty of Miller.
Did you get in it?
I did not.
Oh, we're getting the guitar out, guys. We're getting the guitar out.
Oh, no, he's only by for me.
Oh. This is how we camp in Scotland, guys. Hey, 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 hey.
Honestly,
it's shining beautiful.
I'm just going to walk.
Quite
a busy place,
like, you know, I mean, I've
seen a lot of people up for the game, that round. Aye. Yeah. Lots of cyclists, lots of dog walkers.
This one's a
gorilla
pod.
Aye,
it's a gorilla pod. You need to
bend
drink things
and
that, yeah.
That's right.
You wouldn't
let's put the cans on the fire.
Oh,
no, you can't put
the
cans on the fire.
That's right.
The melt some of them, didn't it?
Aye.
I don't know which ones you are, then.
I think my fire wasn't hot enough.
No, it wasn't.
Flipping heck.
Well, I never saw it, but
I used to go to the old, all the A6 and all that.
Aye.
We used to have to go to Preston, change at Preston, and then on the A6, and then just go all the way up. And
I'm having that. Help yourselves.
I've got a knife here.
I've got a fucking knife.
No, I'm fine.
You want half?
No, man.
You
sure? No, I don't think you could do that. Take beer up with the Audi.
No, that would have been finished by the time we had to be here at the floor.
Right, guys, it's
early in the morning, and me and Kenny are out checking round about us because we've heard heavy branch breaking to the left and to the right of us. Our tent is just over there, and there was a heavy branch break over there, as if there was a big heavy step, probably deer and that, but then we've heard the branch breaking ever since round about our campsite, so we're out checking. I don't know. This time it was just lighter, but there was definitely a heavy footstep round about our campsite that just, it's as if there was a big break, branch breaking. So we're investigating. No, no, he's even better checking. Badger tracks, probably. Is it? Oh, just with the, I see. Nice moon tonight, nice starry night. Pretty good. It's been a cold one, though. This camp has been a cold one, but we've kept us all nice and warm. Well, what we'll do is, this is the second time we've been out checking, so it is, because the first time we heard that whoever was moving the boot, probably a deer, but as you say, if it's not a deer, we like to check, and definitely heavy, big loud branch breaking. Aye, right. Well, that's what I thought when it was at the left hand side of the camp at first. It was a lot of branches breaking as if they had stood in something. You know, that was in our head, that was the definitive unit that made me get up. Aye. But as you say, probably deer, but you're better to check, because there's somebody that's probably around about the camp. They're going for an ass whooping! Because they shouldn't be there. Simple as. Noises were coming from over there. Anyway. Fresh tracks here, yep, more fresh tracks here. I didn't hear. Yep. Fresh tracks. Ah, there's been a wee bunny wabbit or something kind of running about here. Fresh tracks. What's that, Kenny? Oh, aye, aye, definitely.
Guys, we'll bring you back in the morning time. We'll come back in.
Well, this is all that's left. We've got Karina, we've got Jill, we've got Sinclair, we've got Norrie, we've got Ben, we've got Jed, we've got Michelle, and we've got Kenny. All of the rest of them, some bailed George and George and Mildred went home last night. George and Daz, because they were feeling cow. Mm-hmm. And no, they had to get away, so they did. And Julie Little, Darren Coombs and Rob Jacks went away to have their tea at a loch, so they went away early this morning. And oh, Tim and Mandy's still here, and so's Ralph. Tim and Mandy's staying for another night, is it?
Yeah,
another night, Tim. One more night. And their lovely, lovely teepee with the Frontier stove. Very warm inside.
Ralphie!
And Ralph's in the woods somewhere. Ralph's still here. All right, Ben, we'll be meeting again very soon.
Sure will, mate.
Definitely. Aye. And we're all saying our goodbyes.
Everyone.
Aye.
See you soon.
Thanks.
Ralph, here we go. Absolute pleasure, Ralph.
Absolute pleasure.
Absolutely.
Oh, you do, right? It's a sad occasion when you're going away. Although we were freezing, we were quite cold sometimes last night, but when you were in your tent and that, you were okay and had the fire going. But it's a bit sad when you leave everybody, you know. But we will meet again very soon, because we'll have lots of camps throughout 2015. And look out for the West Island Way film.
Oh yeah.
Did he get off in bits, Kenny? Aye.
Yes.
Aye.
Good man.
I was making sure the ranger didn't leave a mess behind.
Aye. A ranger never leaves a mess behind. And we've cleared up everything. We're spread out through the wood, and there's not a mess. The only bit you'll see that's left is where we've been trampsing. The only bit you'll see that's left is where we've been tramping in the snow, and that is it. All the rubbish is in this ton bag here. We've taken everything away. We've made it spotless. Hooray! Catch you later, guys. Oh no, you are not.
Aye. You'll just see this big hole and we'll all be standing there with the girly toilets in the morning.
It's been a great camp, another great camp.